Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching these satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform! Sitting ducks down here!
Ross, get us higher!
On it!
Oh shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that!
Got it! Got it!
Just keep us moving!
Doing my best!
Shit! Zion!
Hey, we got a bastard too!
Platform to the left. Hang on.
Get us there now!
Target that man! Snap him down! Mars, you missed it!
I know, mate! It's like parallel barking a sailboat!
Draw their fire from the gantry! Boss, they're clear! Take us away!
Here we go!
Okay, Dell, let's clear this platform!
You got it!
Jack, shock trap!
They're coming, Brad!
JD, that all of them?
Yeah, looks like it, yeah.
Then Foz, dock the gantry so we can connect the satellite. I'm taking this. get this done.
Oh no! Fuck! Fuck!
They're on us! Take them out!
No comment.
Look for another switch, just like the other one.
There.
Loser, still up, and he keeps you like Kovnagunsky.
Watch your head. Here comes satellite number two.
Oh, now that was some right bullshit.
Bell got run pretty good.
This.
That's it. All satellites secured.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard!
Okay, so what if Paddock's right? Launching the satellites is a bad idea.
He's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me, take that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than the world they want. We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest later. Try this.
Mirage, the execution.
Guys, our ride's leaving.
God damn it.
Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
And I was just getting the hang of driving it.
These stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. There. Let's keep up with it. Watch it. Below us. Way through over here. There it is. Let's keep up. Paddock, Baird, we're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress.
Head out to your speed. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
All right. On our way. Need some light. Come on. Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside. Need some help.
Hey,
down. Let's keep it moving, Delta.
Okay, just so you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, I'm glad we came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not...
Over there! Incoming!
Oi! What the hell is that?
It's a carrier! And it's not alone! Back up! Back up!
Bloody hell! Does every carrier burst apart like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there.
Putting a rocket together would be so difficult.
Precision scientists, rocket scientists, and anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? We just push a button marked launch?
Oh, I see. Yeah, pick on the handsome one. Cut him down to size.
So, back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Paddock, we're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes. It's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way, but don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time I thought I was the answer.
Oh, dear God.
Hey, Paddock. Still there? I got a question for you.
No, I'm online. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stops you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice and spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs do you find?
Most of them.
All right, let's head out.
Awesome! I like it.
Incoming shot! Oh, now that was some right bullshit!
More weapons? Why not?
Well, I...